This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. On this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce large tooth or big tooth aspen. Big tooth aspen can be found across the state of Indiana, and typically we find it someplace where there's been a history of past disturbance or open areas. It's incredibly shade intolerant, has to have full sunlight to do well, and often does best in areas where the soil's perhaps been disturbed and it provides a good seed bed for those windblown seeds. Once big tooth aspen becomes established, it grows very quickly and actually can also produce root sprouts, so we'll oftentimes find it kind of in clumps together. Big tooth aspen, as the name implies, has large, somewhat hooked teeth along the outside edge of the leaf margin. It's a simple leaf, and the leaves are alternately held along the twig. The leaf stems on big tooth aspen and most of the aspens are relatively long and also flattened, which allows them to flutter in the wind. The bark on big tooth aspen tends to be relatively flat, particularly on smaller trees, with darker knobs and bumps, oftentimes where branches have emerged. This is a fast-growing tree, but also relatively short-lived. Big tooth aspen has a relatively open crown and can be easily identified from a distance if the wind is blowing by those fluttering leaves.